Okay, this is O'Danny Boy for the 2013 Virginia All-State Audition. We're starting with bass two. Bass twos, you'll notice that you're in the treble clef for this. You start on a G sharp, not right below middle C, but the one further down from there. don't get thrown off. It's fine. You get to show off your bassiness right at the very beginning. All right, this is written at 60 beats per minute for your quarter note. So if you look at a clock, any clock with a second hand, each time that it ticks a second, that is 60 beats per minute, and from there you can find your eighth note. The biggest thing about this is they want to see your ability to be expressive, because this is a very sad song. It's usually sung like in movies and on TV and stuff for funerals or when somebody's dying. And the music is written in that way. You start at a mezzo piano. From there, there's a lot of crescendos and diminuendos. And then if you go up to the second page at measure 11, you crescendo all the way to a forte. And then all of a sudden at measure 13, you're subito pianissimo. So all of a sudden you have to get very, very quiet. And if you look at the word, it's hushed and white with snow. Molto ritardando into a fortissimo. And the very next measure, and then you go back to your a tempo, which is your 60 beats per minute. And then at measure 16, you have a diminuendo all the way to the end, and another molto ritardando. So they're providing you with a lot of opportunities to be very, very dramatic. So make sure that that's happening. The biggest thing is to keep these, the ends of each of these phrases tall, because you're descending on your scale. So people have a tendency to let things kind of drop when you descend, but just make sure everything stays up. And then other than that, diction, as always, make sure that your rhythms are precise. Okay, here we go from the beginning. Two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, and. I'm sorry, start out right at the beginning again. One, two, and.
Oh, Danny boy, the pipes are calling from glen to all the flowers are falling. Tis you must go, and I must bide. But come ye back when summer's in the meadow, or when the valley's hushed and white with snow. Tis I'll be there
So that's the tune. I didn't really do the molto ritardando, so I'm sorry, but let's go back and I will let you sing it through this time by yourselves without me singing. Here you go. Right on it. One, two, three, four, and one, two, go. Forte here. One. Sorry. Oh, Danny boy. Let's actually, I did it again. So go back to, but come ye back at the top of 10. I'm so sorry. 1, 2, 3, and. But come. More like it. All right, bass twos, good luck.